We move on to Communicator of the Decade. In 2010, ABCI conferred this award on Piyush Pandey, Chairman O&M. In 2011, it was Agnello Tyres, Managing Director Taproot Advertising, the company responsible for that snazzy Airtel rebranding and campaign of the year. Let's see who the Communicator of the Decade Award is presented to this year.
There are 50 sovereign states in Europe, but only one reigning prince of Bihar, Maxim Behar. The kaleidoscope of his achievements more than dazzled the continent. His clients see him as the maverick, the maestro, and the monarch of communications, M3 Communications. His company that has, since inception, been adding new latitudes and longitudes to his ever-expanding reign. He weaves his magic across a vast spectrum, sectors like energy, finance, technology, FMCG, etc., in countries across the European continent and beyond. His work is the magic carpet that flies him from one milestone to another. Even as a student in 1981, he acquired his stripes as a reporter to become eventually Bulgaria's most influential journalist and managing editor for Standard Daily. In 1994, the tiger roared in a new territory, public and media relations with M3 Communications. In 2003, he established Bulgaria's fully licensed institute for public communication studies, M3 Communications College, that has an affiliation with New York's Manhattan Institute of Management. He has also been serving as a bridge for business between the US and Bulgaria with his consultancy MB Strategies since 2003. The rainbow of his reach spreads far and wide. Starting at his hometown Sofia in Bulgaria and spanning nations around the world. On any given day, Mr. Behar can be found busy either in a tete-a-tete with local businessmen or dining with diplomats and world leaders. For making industries across the board and across Europe realize the power of communications. For setting new benchmarks in the art and science of communications. And for combining PR, marketing and advertising most successfully.
ABCI is proud to present the Communicator of the Decade Award to the Chairman M3 Communication and Chairman Hill and Norton Strategies, Bra, Mr. Maxim Behar.
Ladies and gentlemen, on stage, Mr. Maxim Behar. The PR guru from Eastern Europe, Mr. Maxim Behar. And Mr. Behar would like to say a few words to you.
Thank you from the bottom of my heart for this award. I would like to thank ABCI. I would like to thank my company, my family. I would like to thank my partner group from Hill & Norton. And I would like to say to all of you, something which I was saying for the 3 days I was in India, India Marijan. I really accept this award as something because I never did anything for India the past decade. I accept this award for something which I will do in the next decades for India. I found here so many friends. I would like to stay friends with them. And what I want to say is that my name would be in the next decades associated with only one Indian word. When you say Maxim Behar, this word will be dost. Thank you very much. And going to the end, you have an excellent expression connected with my family name. Ayapaye Bahar Ai. Thank you.